hate it when sometimes the fear gets in the way. I hate that feeling of fear. I hate being afraid. I was a very fearful kid. I was afraid of the dark, I was afraid of heights. I froze rock climbing, you know, and my friends made fun. I hated that idea. And I made myself get over those fears.
Yeah.
Right? And now I'm no longer. But if anything comes up to me, and I know you relate to this, if I feel frightened of it, I have to attack it.
I have to go in.
Because I'm terrified that it will creep into other areas of my life and just start to take over. So
what were you afraid of?
Not being my best. Not being my best when it mattered. You cannot get rid of those nerves or the fear. You can't get rid of them. And they appear for a reason. Because maybe you need to do more work. Maybe you're not ready.
Yeah.
That fear drives you. You said without that fear, you would not be here today.